Hi everyone, my name is Alyssa Myers and I did my summer internship at The Buckle located in South County Mall in St. Louis, Missouri, and this is what my store looks like. In this next clip, I am assisting my assistant manager with polls. Polls are unique to The Buckle and are basically when one store isn't selling very much of a particular product or brand and is taken from that location and shipped to another location that is having a hard time keeping that product or brand on the shelves. Behind me is Sassy Sue. She is one of the mall walkers and she wears these festive little headbands to correlate to the season we're in or if a holiday's coming up, and she loves giving us good luck taps. In this clip, I am showing the product for our annual Guest Give Back event. This includes many different brands that The Buckle normally carries and is sold at a discount for a couple of weeks, and I ended up buying quite a few products from our event. Here's what our event table ended up looking like. This is the men's side, which has Oakley, Kimes Ranch, American Fighter, Ariat, and so many more. And this is the ladies' side, which has brands such as BKE, Buckle Black, Modest Rebel, Will & Root, Day Trip, and so much more. The Buckle internship requires interns to select a department to sponsor, so I selected Sullen, which is shown here. They are a super cool brand, and their designs are all created by tattoo artists, and they have a limited edition Pride shirt, and they also started getting Halloween shirts, so they sent them to us, and they're super cool. This one that I'm folding right now is a glow-in-the-dark one, so the green glows in the dark, and next to it on this table is another one of our Halloween edition shirts. In this next clip, I'm using a tool called Performance Tracker. This shows me the sell-through of a department and how we rank in comparison to the rest of the company. In terms of men's knit tops, our beer tees are our number one sellers, as you can see here. And Sullen has risen to the number two spot, which is really cool to see, so their stats are pretty similar. And this is just a clip of me doing a transaction. The guests got one of our Sullen tees that was a part of our Guest Give Back event, which was really cool. And he also used his Buckle card to purchase his two new tops. In the next clip that's coming up, I'm using a tool that shows us how we're currently doing in sales for the day. And here is how we check our individual sales. This is our inventory manager. It shows us what's coming in freight to our store, when we can expect it, along with guest orders that are coming in that freight. Here is a binder that my store manager got me. It holds all my papers and assignment sheets, and it also holds my calendars, which tells me when my assignments are due and when my internship calls are. So the pink highlighted areas are when my calls are over Zoom, and the orange and yellow show when assignments are due. This is my incentive board to get my teammates to push to sell more Sullen before my internship ends, and I ended up using hang tags from shirts I bought as decoration. On my days off, I went to the gym a lot and I saw my horse, who is currently rolling in this clip. We were also spending time together enjoying the summer weather. My internship really taught me a lot. It taught me how to be a salesperson, which I never really thought I would ever be one. I never thought it would be my forte or anything, but I honestly really enjoyed it. And I also learned how to be more confident in myself and how to start up a conversation with someone, because I'm normally a really big introvert and I really don't like talking to people. It's super interesting to see how Buckle works, because it's very different from other retail companies. Some advice that I would give to MFD 101 and 305 students is for the internship to apply everywhere. I had connections to two different businesses in the St. Louis area, which is where I'm from, and it got me nowhere, and communication was very hard with a lot of different businesses due to just not responding to emails or not getting calls back, so that made it super tough. So reach out to anyone and everyone, even if they don't have like an internship on display on their website or anything. Reach out anyway by phone or email and just inquire about it, because that will show that you actually care and they might make an exception for you or might start something up for you.